Michael Brandvold is a really good dude. He helps me in a lot of things, and he's just a good guy. He's nothing like, you know, what everybody says.